Wise. He was an amazing bloke. And he just said, I just want you to write a theme song. Just do what you did. And so he sent me on the script, and I was so inspired by this incredible script. I got up the next morning, quite hungover, but I just was so... I thought to myself, oh my God, this is... Everything just started to pour out. And I ended up going between my guitar and piano. And something like this happened.